Kia ora again, folks. Welcome to Video Blog Land. This is the third instalment in a long-running story that we are bringing to you from my office here in Bowen House at Parliament. Last week, I took my grandson to his early childhood centre. And one of the things that really amazed me was the job that these people do. They had put together a little book about his progress so far. Now, he's only, 18 months old, so he's a fat little ball of just yummy little baby. And they put together his progress in terms of his walking, in terms of his playing with other kids, his eating habits, just a fun book. And I wanted to use this occasion to, I suppose, doff my cap to all of those people out in the early childhood sector and just remind people how much we think early childhood means to the community. We are now funding ECE to the tune of $1.4 billion. And if you put that in, alongside what we're funding police, which is $1.6 billion, you'll realise the sort of commitment that this government has for early childhood and its place in New Zealand society. So big ups to the ECE workers. We're not cutting anybody's funding. In fact, we have put more into ECE than ever before. So that's one. The second issue that I wanted to bring to your attention, ladies and gentlemen, kids and everybody, is the Waterview Connection has been given the go-ahead. And I think lots and lots of people out in West Auckland can't wait for the opportunity to drive along that new section of road when it's built to their workplaces, to see their family members, or to travel between West Auckland and South Auckland and not get caught up in the spaghetti junction mess that there is at the present point of time. So all going well. The spend that this government has earmarked for the Western Ring Route is going to be, a boom for West Auckland and also open up opportunities between West Auckland and South Auckland and further on south. So those two, those are the two things that I'm bringing to the table this week, and hopefully you will agree. Post your little comments underneath, and we may see you back when we're back in the house in a couple of weeks. Kia ora.